855-555-1111.
I never noticed it before, and I guess it makes sense because you don't use them as typewriters anymore. In that song, Guster uses a typewriter as a percussion instrument. Barrel of a Gun, 4321 on 105.5 Triple M. Stevie Ray Vaughan right before that, the unplugged version of Pride and Joy. And tonight, after hours, new Madison music, including some new Madison music, I'd be willing to bet. Yesterday, we got the new album from Marcus Bovary and the Evil Twins. A couple weeks ago, got the new album from Honor Among Thieves. I'm sure you'll hear music from each of them tonight, after hours, as well as other Madison favorites. 8 until 2 is when it happens, with Mike McCoy and Joe Lambert as your hosts. Something from Sarah Harmer's second album coming up in just a couple of minutes. Well, after the last couple of days, it's going to start feeling warm pretty soon here. 105.5 Triple M weather, partly cloudy skies today, high right around 70, or 7, excuse me, not 70. I should do that, just add a zero behind there, and we'd be all right. High around 7 today. A few clouds tonight, maybe some light snow by morning, down around 5 below, and then tomorrow cloudy skies, a chance for more light snow, maybe an inch or two. High almost 10, not quite though, almost 10. Right now it's 7. Wind chill is 2 below at 105.5 Triple M.
It's okay. Love is only meant for some. I'm the rock. I'm the shoulder to cry on.
Fresh music.
Heard it here first.
Triple M.
Something new from Sarah Harmer on 105.5 Triple M. Basement Apartment comes from her album called You Were Here, Collective Soul before that. We also heard from Tracy Chapman. And I've got another long set of 105.5 Triple M music coming up. That is going to include something from David Gray. He's got a new album out. He's actually been around for quite some time, but never really hit it here in the United States. Now a lot of people are discovering him, probably because of this great new album called White Ladder. You can impress your coworkers with a free lunch on Thursday. A week from yesterday is another Flower Power Lunch with 105.5 Triple M's Jonathan Sutton and Kitty Dunn. They'll bring you free pizza from Rocky Rococo's and flowers from the Flower Gallery, plus a brand new CD to help celebrate new music Thursday. Send them a fax or a letter. Tell them why you deserve the free lunch, and you could be dining on us this coming Thursday, the Flower Power Lunch from 105.5 Triple M.
You see them everywhere this time of year. Hi, I'm David Kennedy of Kennedy Hahn Appliance in Wanakee. And no, I don't mean holiday decorations. I mean magazines from Martha to McCall's, all showing lavish recipes and party plans. But look closely in the background of those photos and you'll see the appliances and kitchens that make those holiday plans possible. If you're really into great holiday baking or entertaining, you need the right appliances to do your work. Who hasn't said in the middle of preparing a big holiday feast that they need a bigger oven or more counter space? Let our experienced sales staff recommend double ovens, supersized ovens, or dual fuel ranges. And you need these appliances in a kitchen designed for the way you work. Hey, that's why we're here. The big box stores can't offer what we do. Our brands have the capacity and features to give you the best cooking results, and our cabinet department can create the kitchen designs that can help you bring it all together, just like those great holiday magazine spreads at Kennedy Hahn, Wanakee. And don't forget the kids. Kennedy Hahn is a drop-off site for toys for tots.
Remember when the good old days weren't always that good?
Gee, Pop, this sure is a swell treehouse, except for one thing.
What's that, son?
There's no way down.
Oops, not to worry, son. We'll just use this device I rigged up and ask your mother to bring us a ladder.
Dad, that's just a soup can on a string.
That's right, son.
Honey!
Do you think she heard me?
No.
Darn.
Help!
Say hello to today. With the Motorola Talk About two-way radio, keeping in touch with your family couldn't be easier.
Dad, this treehouse is so cool.
What?
We ran out of chips.
Oh, quick. Get your mother on the talkabout.
The talkabout two-way radio from Motorola has 14 channels, 38 codes, up to a 2-mile range, depending on terrain and conditions, and it's easy to use.
Mom, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. You want me to pick up some more snacks, don't you, dear?
Ow!
And a first aid kit, too.
Now through the holidays, Motorola is offering mail-in rebates of up to $10 on select talkabout two-way radios. Offer available at participating retailers. See rebate for terms and conditions. Motorola talkabout two-way radios are sold at most consumer electronics and sporting goods stores.
Table saw, window treatments too. Gardening gloves, locking pliers, brand new barbecue.
Shopping at the Home Depot has always been a wise idea, but right now it's brilliant. Because now through Christmas Eve, you can get 10% off everything at the Home Depot. Excludes gift cards and labor on install services.
Dashing hardwood floors, 5-horse mulching mower.
Oh, what fun it is to crank a 2-cycle leaf blower.
Now, mind you, that's 10% off Home Depot's already unbeatable prices. And not just on a few things, but 10% off everything for everyone on your list.
Ratchet set, quiet ceiling fan. Staple gun, dishwasher, paid from Ralph Lauren.
10% off everything in the store. Now through Christmas Eve at the Home Depot. It's the world's greatest home improvement store's way of thanking the world's greatest home improvement customers, you.
Ho, ho, Home Depot.
1055 Triple M.
This holiday season, Outback Steakhouse proudly presents Outback Gift Certificate Hits. There are lots of reasons to give them, like this Outback Classic.
Juicy steak, juicy all the way.
What better way to thank all your employees than with Outback Gift Certificates?
Working nights and weekends.
Working like a dog. No better way to say
really good job.
Who in your office doesn't crave this Outback favorite?
Have yourself a blooming onion. Yummy, 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 yum, yum, yum.
Outback Gift Certificates will be a big hit, no matter what size you give.
10, 25, or 50 bucks.
They're easy to wrap and always appreciated.
Forget the tie and the new ab shaper. They really want this piece of Outback paper.
This season, give everyone in your office the gift of Outback. It just wouldn't be the holidays without this classic. Gift certificates from Outback Steakhouse. No rules, just right.
Another long set of Triple M music starts right now.
So much different stuff. You're not hopelessly addicted to a playlist.
105.5, Madison's Triple M.
Hi, this is David Gray on the unmistakable sound of 105.5 Triple M.
Please forgive me if I act a little strange.
David Gray with another one from that White Ladder CD, Please Forgive Me. Jimi Hendrix right before that on 105.5 Triple M.
Every Sunday since 1993, Triple M listeners have heard exclusive music and conversation live from Studio F.
I went and I took a drink of dirty water.
Now, we're proud to introduce the best of those performances on CD, live from Studio M, Volume 1, featuring Bruce Coburn, Dar Williams, Bare Naked Ladies, recorded back in 94.
You're my all-time.
alternative girlfriend.
You'll also hear Madison music by the Moon Gypsies, Marcus Bovary, Westside Andy and Glenn Davis, and Willie Porter.
I saw Jesus on the grill.
Live from Studio M Volume 1 also features Shannon Kerfman, Johnny Lang, Peter Himmelman, 13 songs in all. Proceeds benefit the Nature Conservancy, working to preserve Wisconsin's natural areas. For details, log on to 1055MMM.com. See the rhythm section of the Wisconsin State Journal and the Capital Times. And keep listening to 1055MMM.
Oh, the ragman draws circles up and down the block. I'd ask him what the matter was, but I know that he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, and they furnish me with tea. But deep inside my heart, I know I can't escape. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again. You have to pay to get out of going through all these things twice. Oh, mama, is this really the end? To be stuck here inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again.
It's Jonathan and Kitty in the morning at 105.5 MMM.
At this moment, Jonathan and I would like to take this time to wish you and yours a happy, safe, prosperous holiday
season.
Is this
a greeting card you're reading?
That's because we care to send the very best.
You have stock in Hallmark or something?
Jonathan and Kitty in the morning on 105.5 MMM.
On the nightstand, when I'm all alone, the dreaming stops.